This guy has a tier 3 helm. There's flanking.